I think it's heavily influenced by evangelicalism or some kind of religious push and billionaires or like the capitalism inequality kind of occurring together.
I agree with that on a level, but I also think like Donald Trump himself made it okay. Like, our president makes fun of disabled people. It's okay to do that. Our president, you know, makes racist, disparaging comments to people. People came out the woodworks with that. I mean, I think a lot of people were surprised by like the rampant racism that came to the surface, and people were out and about and proud about it, that we thought, you know, we're progressing in this manner in this country, but were we? Or people just more quiet about it?
Yeah, like, I feel like it's from the top down. Like, basically, like, if the leader of the free world is out there acting a certain way, then it just emboldens people.